This is part 3. This is what we ended up with. It's okay, you did not miss another part. Unless you just start with the third one. But we added the tail and the head, because we used to just have a body. And I don't know about you, but that's not that much. So you used to not have the head and the neck and the tail. I just added those off camera. This is going to be the last part, because I want to finish this in one last episode. Let's get going into it. If any of you guys miss any of the other parts, we have the Golden Naya, which is limited edition, Zane, the Ice Ninja, Robot Dude, and this weird skeleton. So, let's jump into it. Starting with the leg. Yes, I might be repeating some things. It's okay. I don't keep track of stuff at all. That well. I might show you guys what's going on every page or so. Page or two. Just randomly fall off. If you guys are waiting for Alyosha to come back into our Legoland, Lego world, then he's not gonna be coming anytime soon. At least that's what I think. Because school already started. Well, at least for me. But since it's Sunday, I got some free time. I'm gonna try to, like, do this. So I don't have to show you that often. But I might have to like set it down to find pieces and other stuff to put it together. Like that. Leave it down in the comments. Should I just build up here? Or just show you every page or so? So this will be half. For now, I'm going to be doing the show you once in a while tactic. Because it's just easier for me than just building up here. Okay. Saying what pieces I'm gonna need, but that's just for fun and for you guys to know what I'm up to. So I kind of laid that part off to the side and we got this. Yellow 2x3 on here and get this little triangle piece. Let's put two more yellow claws. Another small yellow triangle. connect that to the other parts. Made a little mistake right there, but got it back. This is what we have. Connected the two parts. And so, let's continue. Ooh, and we're gonna add the top on so that it's not gonna be wobbling around. Wobble, wobble. Now we're gonna need a small red triangle. And we'll go red. Right on top of the claws, like that. Put a single curvy piece right there. Triangle-like piece and a golden dot. Don't worry, viewers, I will soon show you what it's like so far. Last episode, we had my sister come in and like stop something from happening. All I can do is go along with it. Let's put one of those upside down. Oh, I forgot to show you what it looks like. Then I was gonna Oh, and if you wondered what the front looked like, and the back. It's just that I'm working on the back right now. That's why I should do the back. Let's flip it over. And add one single black triangle. Okay, we're gonna leave that off to the side and start working on the talons. Confusing here because it looks like never mind. I was just comparing the claws on the wings to the feet, and I'm like, why do you have two claws in the front and then one in the back on one and then three on the other one? Yeah, and I got confused, so there we go. The reason why I want to bring that up is because I noticed, like, that mistake I had in my mind. So there's gonna be, like, three tiny, tiny, tiny claws and the talons on the back. And then three large ones in the front. Okay. That's honestly kind of weird, but okay. And these two triangles are... And this 2x2 gray piece. We're going to add two of these for no reason. No, I don't
think there's a reason. Yeah, I know. I don't think so.
So far, this talon looks honestly very ugly. Oh, that's what it's for. I'll show you guys in a second. Show you what I have in a second. So what it is that this white part, which I at first thought it was for no reason, is actually to grip onto the leg. That's why we needed all those claws. Claw pieces, whatever. That makes more sense now. Okay, add on these flat pentagons. Then add on these red triangles. Then another double curry, huh? Did I miss? Oh, yeah, I did miss a piece. Then add a double curry piece. There we go. One leg, or one foot, is basically done by now. I just gotta add on the talons and attach it to the leg. And attach the leg to the body and blah, blah, blah. It's probably gonna look so hideous with one leg. I just can't imagine. Okay, added on the talons, and let's see this. Yeah, put it on. Don't just stick it in. Yeah, that's it. Now just pop these into the back ones. Look at how hideous this looks with one leg. It looks so funny, yet so hideous at the exact same time. Just funny. Now you stay there. Guess we're gonna have to do this. There we go. Don't worry, this guy's gonna be able to stand by the end. Probably just gonna try to speed through this. I'm not gonna fast forward because I don't know how to do that, which is honestly kind of embarrassing. But we're just gonna do this, do that, do that. You get the point. So I'm not gonna show you since you already know what it all looks like. Where's the piece? There it is. Back to going quickly, I guess. Trying to go as fast as I can, honestly. across another problem. I found the piece, just not like didn't. Wait, didn't. Can't find the piece. Found the piece of a different color, but we'll be looking at it later. I'm gonna check if I missed it. That's odd. Well, I guess we're gonna be doing another part since I'm gonna have another video to continue this since I can't find the piece. Bye!